Hello everyone, and welcome to our channel. In this video, we'll be checking out some of the things humanity has sent out to Mars and explore a little bit of the red planet. It all started in the year 1957, when man launched the first ever ship into space. Since then, there's been no looking back. With our unquenchable thirst for the unknown, it was only a matter of time before we start paying a visit to our neighbors out in the solar system. With some of humanity's finest minds at work, today there are more spacecraft operating on Mars than any other planet besides Earth. But let's not forget that what we're dealing with is, in fact, rocket science. With some near impossible parameters to navigate, most of mankind's efforts to explore Mars have been disrupted, with roughly half of all space missions to Mars ending in failure.
Malfunction!
These missions are inclusive of rovers, landers, and orbiters, which have, in their turn, collected precious data and samples from the red planet. Here's a countdown of the 5 most innovative things that we have sent to Mars. Number 5. Mission Mars 2. Our favorite planet to explore has always been Mars. TV and comics have painted vivid images of a gleaming red planet with bug-eyed aliens into our imagination.
Funny looking little critters, ain't it?
We can't resist knowing what happens on that little red dot in the night sky. And let's not forget the big question we're all thinking about. Can life on Mars be possible? So, it's only fair that we start with the first ever Mars lander to touch down on the red planet. In November 1971, only about a decade after we first began exploring space, the Soviet Union gave us our first successful Mars mission. The mission consisted of a lander, a rover, and an orbiter, and it was the first ever man-made object to touch Martian soil. Unfortunately, the space station lost all contact with the ship about 100 seconds after it landed. But hey, not too bad for our first ever Mars landing. However, the orbiter was more successful and managed to bring us several pictures of the rocky mountainous surface of Mars. This launch was then followed by Mars 3, Mars 4, Mars 5. Well, you get the idea. The Soviet scientists might not be the most creative at naming things, but hey, they did give us our first taste of interplanetary travel, so that's a bar set quite high. Mars 2 will be jotted down in history as the first conquest of Mars. Number 4. The InSight Lander. Next, we have a Mars mission from NASA. The interior exploration using seismic investigations, geodesy, and heat transport, better known as InSight. Whew, that was quite a mouthful. Every trip to space takes years of planning and hard work, not to mention lots of money as well. The travel to Mars from Earth is a dreadful, painstaking journey of about 7 to 10 months. Once the spacecraft leaves Earth's gravity, it will be traveling at about 20,000 kilometers per hour, which is 10 times faster than a speeding bullet. At those ridiculously high speeds, the shuttle has to navigate a safe landing on the surface of an uncharted planet. It has to first resist the high heat generated by the Martian atmosphere and then deploy parachutes to slow down and maneuver. The final landing has to be carefully calculated and managed by scientists in a space station thousands of kilometers away in a span of just 7 minutes. It's no surprise that this has been dubbed the 7 minutes of terror by scientists. This lander makes it to our list because it happens to be one of the 3 man-made objects on Mars that are still up and running. It landed on Mars in 2018 to conduct specialized internal surveillance of the red planet. Equipped with a complex seismometer, it intends to track the evolution of planets by mapping out 3D models and heat flow data. The mission is set to continue to function until 2022. Number 3. The Curiosity Rover. The Curiosity Rover has perhaps drawn the most public attention of all the Mars missions. This car-sized rover has become something of a planetary mascot for Mars. This isn't very surprising, as the main function of Curiosity is to scan Mars for the ability to harbor carbon-based life forms. The rover has been integrated with advanced cameras, robotic arms, and measuring devices to draw data about the geography and climate on the planet to assess its sustainability for human habitat. And guess what? The rover did in fact find preliminary evidence that an early Mars could have in fact supported life. It managed to collect trace amounts of organic molecules preserved on the planet in rock layers that were 3.5 billion years old. This incredible discovery has fueled imaginations around the globe and opened up the possibility for an extra planetary life. The mission was intended to be a two-year data collecting project, but in 2012, Curiosity's stay on Mars was extended indefinitely. This means that even today, after a decade on Mars, Curiosity still travels around Mars craters and gathers precious information. As of February 19, 2021, the rover has spent 3,119 Earth days on the red planet. The scientists at NASA even made Curiosity vibrate and hum to the tune of Happy Birthday song in celebration of its one-year anniversary on Mars. Isn't that adorable? Curiosity is also famous for all the selfies it has captured throughout the years, and we must say, it does have a knack for getting a shot of the best angles. Number 2. The Hope Mission. Despite staggering numbers of failures, in the year 2021, a total of 5 space organizations have managed to make it off our planet and have got a good look at Mars. NASA remains the only space agency to have operated a spacecraft on the surface. The United Arab Emirates mission to Mars is one of the most recent space flights launched to the red planet. On 9 February 2021, it began orbiting Mars and thus became the Arab world's first ever exploration of another planet. The Hope mission intends to scope the planet from its orbit high above for more evidence of the land's potential to harbor life. It has fine-tuned cameras to snap pictures of the planet's exterior. The spaceship is also fitted in with devices to probe the atmosphere of Mars for traces of water. Aptly named Hope, this orbiter could potentially hold the answers to many of science's biggest questions and help us build an image of Mars as yet another life-filled planet. Number 1. The Perseverance Rover. Perseverance, or Percy, as it has been nicknamed, is the most recent of all Mars missions to make a successful touchdown. It landed on Mars on the 18th of February 2021 and is yet another NASA-driven project. This mission is tied to big hopes for humanity's future. It has been launched with a few ambitious programs in mind. This rover has been tasked with looking out for signs of microbial life traces, searching for environments that might support life, collecting geological samples of rock and soils, testing out the Martian atmosphere for production of oxygen, and maybe also take some selfies. What do you think the odds are that our Perseverance pays off? It will also be the first launch to attempt an experimental powered flight on Mars using its inbuilt mini helicopter Ingenuity. The Perseverance mission is also carrying on the old NASA tradition of festooning, where the scientists place a bunch of quirky extras along with the usual launch essentials. It carries a plaque engraved with few lines and circles to represent Earth, Mars, and the Sun, and the message "Explore as One," embedded in Morse code. This little trend of carrying a proof of human life on space shuttles has been a legacy passed down by Carl Sagan. Many other missions from NASA also hold little souvenirs of Earth just to let any alien life know that we're out here. The Perseverance rover also carries 3 chips that hold around 11 million names of real humans from NASA's Send Your Name to Mars campaign. It also holds 155 essays sent in by school kids who participated in a competition to name the rover. Also a tribute to the COVID-19 healthcare workers around the globe, in the form of an engraved cadesis holding up the Earth. The mission launched a few months after the pandemic hit the USA, and this gesture is meant to commemorate the collective efforts of humanity in fighting the virus. This rover took almost a decade to design and cost all the collective agencies about $2.5 billion to make and deploy. This impressive design draws inspiration from the Curiosity rover and also adds in some new cutting-edge technology. Guess we'll have to keep our eyes peeled for the next big discovery. Space holds up so much mystery and wonder, and humanity is getting ever so close to unraveling its secrets. The day we take up space travel, just like in science fiction, might not be so far away. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Tell us what you think of humanity's exploration of space in the comment section below. Are we really alone? I certainly hope not. To stay updated with the latest space news and more exciting content, make sure to click on the bell icon. Thank you all for watching.